We are going to try and beat Bowser again this morning. If we don't get it done today, I'm probably going to give up. Because it's just not feasible, apparently. Oh, there we go. It's just being slow this morning. Alright, so we have 99 cards out of 99 cards. We have full health. We are missing the temples for rock, paper, scissors. Still missing a few things, like colorless spots and two mini paint stars. And Red Pepper Volcano and Red Pepper Crater. Those aren't too bad. Alright, let's get into it, I guess. Open! And then we go through all this. Mm-hmm. Well, 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 Mario, I must admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far. Your beloved Princess Peach is here too. I knew she wouldn't want to miss this. Of course, I couldn't have her sending out those pesky little letters behind my back. You know what she was saying when I've caught her spying on me? I've been framed! Silver Bowser, you already destroyed your bomb factory. Surrender now and we'll draw you a nice bubble bath so you can wash that gunk off. Put a lid on it, Rusty. I'll show you the true meaning of paint. Timing right. Blocked. And then we get the little paint bubbles. This one, and then this one, and this one. Well, I will run out of yellow paint, but that's okay. Oh, I forgot to set the cards through. It's a Monday morning. Hammers for Bowser! Look at all that paint fall off of them. Three big bubbles. Claw hammer. Hammer, hammer. And then a double hammer. It's just a whole lot of hammers. Hopefully I don't run out of paint. And I ran out of paint. Okay, that's fine. We're fine. Locked. Did not block. That's okay. Need more bubbles. Alright, I need paint. This thing? Hair dryer? Actually, hang on. Before I do that, I want to see the battle spin. Oh, okay. So nothing useful. A single hammer. Whew. It is at least painted, so that's okay. Nothing. I don't have the yellow paint to fully paint it. That's okay. It will still work. It worked a little bit, I guess. Not the best, but... Ouch! Back. That's okay. This thing. This thing. Used a mushroom, but that's okay. I'll survive. Hopefully. Bubbles. I'm so close. Well, close to half a point in the other part of the fight that I always lose at. Washing machine. Oh, little hammer. Fire flower. Double hammer. Should have used mushroom, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. Wash cycle. And then he refills with paint. Don't know how he can get so much extra paint since I've already removed half of the paint bottle, but you know. Suffer the true power of black paint. Alright, I need a mushroom. Mushroom. And then... spin, spin. And hammer. I'm going to need a life shroom here in a minute. So I can get more paint, because I'm out of paint again. Look at all that paint. Ouch, I'm glad I used healing. Cause I would have been dead right there. Alright, Huey, enough with the words. I'm going to turn myself into a curd. And then we can paint it and then use it and all that fun stuff. Alright, mushroom. Huey. Huge hammer. I feel a sneeze coming on. Ugh. There we go. Full paint. And then Huey. Ouch, I did not do that properly. Dang it. Dang it. Alright, mushroom. Need a mushroom. Mushroom. Put all these. There we go. I'll have to do some battle spins here soon. Dang it! There we go. We did it. Double hammer. And then spin jumps. Trying to get as much paint off of him as possible, as quickly as possible. But sometimes it's a bad idea. There we go. battle spin. Let's see what's in here. Okay, great, a mushroom. I can take that. Those are useful. Oh, hammer, hammer. Knockout hammer. And a spin jump. So I'm gonna have to re-up my paint situation. Right now he gets faster. We did it! I need a mushroom. And a hammer. A double hurl hammer. And fire flower. Fire flower's already painted. So I don't have to worry about wasting my paint right now, because I also need to do a live stream here in a minute. My next turn. So I can get some more paint. So I can paint my cards. Mushroom. There we go. Mushroom for health. Actually, hang on. Or do that battle spin. See what's in here. Just in case I start running out of cards. A boot. Okay, that's useless. Alright, where's my mushroom card at? Mushroom card. Fire flower. Hurl hammer. Oh. And a knockout hammer. One. Two. Oh, I messed that up. My last breath. See if I can block this. It's usually my only issue. Dang it! Luck! How you doing this morning? Okay, that's fine. I'm here. I'm live. All that fun stuff. Definitely go get sleep. You're still partying. My god. Pop them booty, bitch. Alright, I need a message. I was doing so good until that final breath. Or the last breath attack thing. Because I cannot time it right, and it's so annoying. Battle's been. As long as they don't get boots. Boots are useless against Bowser. And I got a boot. Alright, mushroom, iron jump, spin jump, hammer. Oh, my nose is driving me crazy. Freaking Canadian weather. There we go. That's a little bit better. Though I'm now gonna start sneezing because I blew my freaking nose. All the hype and all the love. I gotta get some Christmas emotes now. I feel a sneeze coming on. God.
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
Careful, SpongeBob!
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful,
luck with the raid! Thank you for the bless yous. Alright, let's see here. Can I get a hammer? Something useful. Faces. A single hammer. I was going for a double hammer, but you know, it is what it is. Alright, we're good on health. Big pearl hammer. Big hammer. Iron jump. Big rocket hammer. How's everybody doing this morning? Them booty bitch. Yeah. Yes, luck. Go get sleep. Don't stay up on account of me. I gotta change my alerts around. Get some new ones out. Oh no. Ooh, I blocked that! I'm surprised I blocked that. Look at all the paint come off of Bowser. Here now it's the last breath. Oh no. Not ready. I blocked it! I did it! Yay! I did it! Only took 3 damn days. We're gonna use a mushroom. Basically. That took friggin' forever to beat Bowser. Holy shit. Oh, right, the princess. Let's repaint her right away. That's not good. Black paint incoming. Let you down, run around, desert you. Perfect Monday morning surprise. Mario, Huey, thank goodness. Freaking happy I beat Bowser. We can talk later, Princess. We need to get out of here now. Luck, you're already a mod. You can't be VIP. Unless you want to lose your mod status for a month. I will refund you your points, though. Do you keep forgetting that you can't be a VIP and a mod? I will refund your points here in a minute once I get out of Bowser's castle. Almost out, keep moving. Ah. So after this, we're just gonna go do some Rochambeau temples. Pass some time and complete those. Cause I wasn't actually expecting to beat Bowser today. The road is detaching from the castle. Hurry! Peach, you first. Hurry. What are you waiting for? Go, go! Okay, Mario and Huey, your turn. Get on. Your turn, Huey. Come on. No, I'm afraid I can't. When this castle collapses, all of the black paint is going to fall out and land somewhere. I can't let that happen. I'm a guardian created to protect the Prisma Fountain in times of crisis. It took me a while to realize it, but my purpose is not to recover the paint stars, it's to destroy the black paint. The road is about to collapse. You need to leave now! I'll be right behind you, I promise. I can fly, remember? I just need to take care of this mess first. I'll see you all at Prisma Fountain. I think he's right, bro. Trust me, I've fallen off Rainbow Road more times than I can count. Same. Is it now or never? No, the road is falling! Alright. I hate lying to them, but it's the only way. It took me 6 tries to beat Bowser. Do you know how long that takes? Here goes nothing. Big paint stars grant me the power to squeeze. And then we watched Bowser's castle get annihilated. Coffee. Since we're doing all this stuff, channel points, open a new tab. Oh, Princess Peach, I'm so relieved to see you. Thank you for everything, Mario. Manage, review requests. Where's that VIP one? Refund. Got a Black Bowser Castle card. Is that a card of Black Bowser's castle? But to make one of those, you'd have to ring out the entire castle. Who in the world could have done that? I did it, and not a drop of black paint spilled. The only thing left to do is take this paint far away from Prism Island, so far that it can never hurt anyone ever again. Oh, I think he's going into space. Or making space. Woohoo! Look, it's nighttime! So pretty! I'm still missing things, though. So we will go through and get everything, because we has time. Oh, everyone looks so happy. I'm so glad that peace has finally returned to Prism Island. Thank you for everything, Mario. Wait, that's Bowser and his minions. Bowser's not having a good run. I hope they've learned their lesson this time. I don't think they have. What's wrong? You look so sad. You're thinking about Huey, aren't you? I know he's still out there somewhere watching over all of Prism Island. I think he's happy. I can feel it. We are going to go back into the game and get those Rochambeaus. Because we has time today. Paper Mario Color Splash! It's going to go through all this annoying thing. Oh, I only got 5 out of 6 Luigis? Okay, we're going to go back and try to find the last Luigi too. Through this, that'd be great. Forget all that part. Why is the blue one so angry? Aw, Shy Guy's in a teacup. Can I skip all this? It won't let me skip it. It's so annoying when that does that. Slowly waiting for all this annoying thing. That was everybody's weekend. Hopefully it was good. Not too crazy. Well, aside from Luck Dog's non-stop partying. Though I think he went to bed now. If he was smart. I'm out of coffee. Someone want to make me coffee? More coffee, I should say. Actually, probably shouldn't have more than one cup of coffee because I will be bouncing off the walls. Slowly waiting. Why is it so slow? Can I like pass all this? That'd be great, you know. At least it's good music. kind of dealing with some Discord dingies while I wait for all these game credits to go through. Try not to ignore you. Nobody's talking this morning. No worries, you're all half asleep. It's Monday morning.
I don't blame you.
We're going back for those banners. I don't care. Then we have time today, so. We're missing 3 banners. So, we are going to get those. And the last Luigi, too. That's how that's gonna work. It's so pretty. They're all glowy. Oh, look, they're all sparkly. Now, hopefully this game I can actually go back through and... Because I know some of them are weird. Especially since I, Huey's gone off to wherever. The end. Well, it's not the end because I'm going back into it. Saving. Back in. Hopefully. We did the big part. We are not going to fight Bowser again. This is one thing we're not doing. Alright. We're gonna go in here, get some paint, because I'm gonna need paint and cards. Do 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 do. Oh. Oh! It gives me health! And paint! Sweet! I don't have to, like, hit the paint stars with the. Hammers. Alright, so we need no more thing cards. So I don't need down here. Urgh! Let's go see the other toad that's hiding in a corner. I feel a sneeze coming out again. There it is. Ugh. It's a mystery of the ages. Strange dotted lines appearing in it. Grab your transmission to the deep cats for 50 coins. I want the truth. A face peeking out an aging Colosseum. No seats here, my friend. Oh, right, the Colosseum one. Totally forgot about that one. Alright, we gotta go to the Colosseum. Get the last Luigi. Like, stuck on a light post. Oh, wait, hang on. How many cards do we get? Before we go into world map, 36. Oh, I also have to go to the museum. Okay. Museum, drop off Bowser's castle card so I don't accidentally use it. Because, you know, that'd be bad. You cleared Black Bowser's Castle. Congratulations. The Black Bowser Castle record has been added to the sound gallery. Woohoo! Open. Let's drop off these basic cards because I apparently have some. Who knew? Oh, it's just a big ice flower. Okay. I'm still missing these cards too. I don't know how many I'm missing, but, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Missing only 8 cards. Okay, that's not too bad, actually. I thought I'd be missing a whole lot more. They are only basic cards, so meh. Alright, these are the enemy cards. I don't know. I think the only one that I have is Black Bowser's Castle. Yep. There we go. Thanks for your donation. I'm still missing a whole lot of enemy cards. So I guess we will eventually find those. Maybe. Who knows? Ugh. Those are driving me crazy. Do I have all the thing cards in here? I might be missing some. So I might have to go get some of the things. Let's see here. What am I missing? Missing one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9. So I'm missing 9 of them. Missing the fire extinguisher. Something else. And something else. And then something else. I don't know. I know the fire extinguisher, but that's about it. We'll get it eventually. Alright, that part done. Alright, let's go to the Colosseum, get the last Luigi. We will get, the Rochambeaus, hopefully, today. I don't need to go buy cards. I'm also low on coins, too. I only have 151 coins, so. Golden Coliseum. Where's it at? I'm already lost. At least I don't have to worry about colorless spots, so that's good. We need to go this way. And I shouldn't have to battle, hopefully. That would be annoying. Up we go. Attention, the battle royale has entered sudden death overtime. Smash it up, no holds barred. Ah! Ooh, I avoided the hammer. No, I did not avoid that though. It's a massacre! We did it! We won! And that's it! The fight's over! Mario wins the battle royale! The crowd goes wild! Line it up properly. There we go. I wasn't far away from it. Far enough away. There we go. There we go. Lots of coins now. Because I get 300 from Luigi. And then however much I just got from that massacre. Woohoo! We're at 535 in coins. We got all the Luigis. Yay! Alright, that part done. Then we'll hit this. Yes. That was the easiest part. A letter has arrived in Port Prisma. I don't need the letter. Alright, Rochambeau Temple number 3. First round opponent likes the papery sound they make when they all rustle together. They don't like hard things. So paper? Second round opponent's hands are all soggy and flat. And then paper, so I need scissors, scissors. Skip. Fight! Scissors. Rochambeau! Oh! Tie! I'm surprised. Rochambeau. We win. Skip. I'm just trying to do this as quick as possible. I'm tired of doing this one temple. Done this one a bunch of freaking times too. Rochambeau. Ooh, a tie. Challengers, back to your marks. Rochambeau. What? Let's try scissors again. What in the world? This is third tie in a row, my god. I'm gonna choose rock and then they're gonna pick paper and then I'm gonna lose. Frickin' knew it. So annoyed. Try this again. Skip. Skip. Ready. Fight. Rochambeau. Yay, I did it. Skip. Oh, I feel another sneeze coming on. My god. Why must this happen? To the wizard. See if I can beat him. Bro, sham, bow. Another tie. These ties are getting annoying. Bree Bree, good morning. How you doing? We won! Yay! Victory! You are the tournament champion. You're going home with a big bag of coins and a brand new card. Wish it was a car. Ludwig! So we're at, folks. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Out of 8. All right, so we got 3 out of 8 wizards. We got all of the Luigi's. He's all the way over there now. So far away. And we are still missing some colorless spots, which is so annoying. I know that one, I think. It's on the wall.
I just don't know how to get to it. And the freaking sunset one. That one was cleared.
But now I don't know where they are. That stupid ninja guy thing that slurped up all the freaking paint. Let's go see the mail. See what mail I got. Poor Bisma. Right, I'm out of coffee. Also. Oh, my water bottle's over there, but it's also, like, almost empty. And I don't want to get up to refill it. Because I'm being lazy this morning. Hey, Mario, great timing. You've got new mail. Hey, you big bro, it's me, Luigi. You know, your brother with the mustache? Have you noticed enemies muttering to themselves during battle at all? Well, sometimes they might be muttering about their insecurities and stuff. Things they're weak against, you know? Trust me, I know a little something about insecurities. Hope you're thinking about me. Yeah, that's a great time to get that letter. After we're completed the game. Basically. Almost. We are just missing a few colorless spots in the Rochambeau temples. Get out of the way, Toad! Why are all the Toads in the way? And lampposts. I'm still missing the friends that are up there by the flower pot, too. I already had that completed the last time I played this game. And it's bugging me that I haven't even completed that part yet. Maybe because I don't talk to every Toad. Maybe I should do that. But also, lazy. So much work. There we go. Oh, one less enemy card we need. How's everybody doing this morning on this fine Monday? We're almost halfway through November already. How is that even possible? Am I missing cutout areas too? I might be. This one's the Rochambeau's. That's colorless spots. We're at 71%, which is pretty dang good. 85% all cutouts. Alright, let's go spend the 50 coins and figure out where some other cutout spots are. Because we found all the Luigis. We can't do those again. I want the truth! In Crimson Tower, the central pillar of the spiral staircase has been deep cuts within your host. Join us next time for even more deep cuts. Alright, so Crimson Tower. I think I'm also missing colorless spots in that one, so we can go there and get two birds with one stone. World map. Oh wait, Crimson Tower's that way. Dang it. Wrong way. Yeah, we're missing a colorless spot in here too. So, two birds, one stone. Oh, I didn't want to talk to them. Time to follow the road of rainbows and fulfill your destiny. We'll all be cheering you on from here. Go restore peace and justice to Prism Island. I already did that. I didn't actually mean to talk to you, so... There we go. Colorless spot is probably in some... super easy area that I did not find yet. Or did not notice, I should say. Cross the bridge. Oh, I wanted this thing. There we go. Need to re-up on my cards. Alright, this part is where it gets annoying. Okay, never mind. Not so annoying now. Do 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 do. I found the colorless spot that I missed. No! Kamek is back! I already defeated her. Or him, however. Alright, line jump, big hammer. Mushroom, mushroom, mushroom. Oh, okay. She's just gonna steal all my cards. Cool too. She gave me 6 hammers. 3 huge hammers, 1 big hammer, and 2 huge hurl hammers. I only need 1 card. Too easy. Ooh, I can get extra paint. Like, I need it, but you know. Whatever. No. Really? Again? I'm tired of Kamek. Knock out hammer. Line jump. Mushroom, mushroom, mushroom. We'll do the line jump. I mean, I'll take all the extra coins. I don't care. There we go. No! I didn't mean to run into them. Alright, I cannot bounce on them. Because they will destroy me. Knockout hammer. Well, they'll fling me off and avoid it. There we go. Ew. Bad luck. That's what I wanted. There's another colorless spot. No, I want to face forward. There we go. Because I didn't want to move too far forward. Bouncy bounce. There we go. I see it! Yay! Ooh, and we get cards for this one. Do, 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 do. I mean, I could easily tell how I missed it, because I mean, I missed 3 colorless spots. Kind of a given, you know? I'm also blind as a bat, so. No. I was hoping to just hit it with a hammer. Nope. Alright. Let's see here. What do we got here? Ugh. We got the hiccups. Now, this is just great. Shh, mommy's working. Where'd you find it at? Ouch. It was in the change table. Go charge it. Mm-hmm. We're just gonna keep going up and up and up. Eek! There we go. Put those back. You do not need those. Daddy dropped them. Alright, we got the colorless spots. We got the cutout. We're just basically going up until. Yeah! Yay, got the boat. Until we get the paint star, that way I don't have to go back down. Because I was already more than halfway up by the time I got through it, so. No, I jumped too early. There we go. Made it! Okay. There we go. Do I want a Cadillac? No, I don't need it. World map, yes please. Really? I'm still missing a colorless spot? Where the frick could that be? So annoying. Alright. Poor Prisma to find the other cutout area. Because I'll just spend the coins for it. How am I still at 71%? That's my question. I want the truth. Sunglow Ridge at the foot of a single tree at the at a dead end. Okay. Oh, Sunglow Ridge. Which one's that one? It's a yellow area, isn't it? I'm trying to get comfy here. I can't get comfy. There we go. Comfy-isk. Sunglow Ridge. Daffodil Peak, Sunglow Ridge. We have all the colorless spots in this one, so that's good, that's good. So it is at the bottom of a tree. Like, these things look like they should be colored, like, they should paint them, because they're so white. But they're not, because I have all the colorless spots in here. So, a single tree at a dead end. Or at the bottom of a tree at a dead end, I should say. Oh, is the dead end over this way? I can never tell. Sure, as well. Don't think this is the dead end side, but you know. Thank you. done all that. Not gonna be able to actually get all those coins, but you know. Alright, that is not where I need. Go through this pipe. That part. Fall through this hole. Ah! No. I was hoping to just jump on the wall. But okay. We'll do this, I guess. Double hammer. Hammer. How many is there? There's four? Okay. And a knockout hammer. Might be a little overkill, but meh. With the knockout hammer. Did not need the knockout hammer, apparently. That was that fake one. Alright, back this way. Iron jump! So we needed to go the other way for the dead end. Okay. That's okay. Oh, no, I didn't want to go that way. Back this way. Oh, man, I ran into a shy guy. If anything, I'll get a bunch of coins. Okay, I got one coin. Plus three. Dang it. Ugh, all these battles. That up. Little overkill with this jump, but you know. There we go. I see it. I just gotta get rid of that spiny. There we go. Sure. Might as well get three free cards. Ooh, they're painted too. Even better. We like when they're painted. Got it. Didn't mean to hit the tree at first, but it did. Alright, so we got the cutout area. We got all the colorless spots in this zone. Back to world map. There we go. This way, thank you. Just kind of working on getting all the cutout spots. Because why not? We has time. That's colorless, that's Rochambeau. This is cutouts, which we are at 98% or 89%. I don't know why my brain mixed those up, but they did. I want the truce. Fort Cobalt underground on a materials container. Cobalt. That's the whatchamacallit. Wait, no, that might not be. I don't know. Ah, thinking it's the whiffed or sniffed, but. This way. That's cobalt base for the lifter snift. Fort Cobalt. Might also need another magma burger, so. Yay! Oh, look, a tail. No! Dang it. Should have jumped, but I didn't. I'll jump now, though. Enough to get rid of them. Yep. Woohoo! Might as well get the free card out of it, you know. If I can hit this thing without falling, that'd be great. HP, my bad. I can't just jump in the pipe. That's upsetting. Yay, this part again. Oh, I got blown up. Really? Oh, this is where I need to be! Dang it. How do I fight these things? I totally forget. Stupid ass ninjas. Oh, there's only three of them. I don't need four boots. Especially since they're all iron jumps. There we go, there's one. There's two. There's three. Ninja card! Ninja card! I don't know what they're actually called in here, in this game. Why? Get this card out. So yeah, I missed this one completely because I was never in this area last time. Because I always got the right, gate for that last thing with the mixy mix gates things. So we wouldn't have known about this one at all. Oh man. I got stuck on a storage container. Jump cards on Bowser, and I still have cards from when I was fighting Bowser. And hammers are useless against these assholes. Because they just throw a log down whenever I try to use a hammer. A lot of damage. I'm out of jumpy jump cards. Battle spin. Jumpy jump. I did also have a spin jump, but I needed extra jump cards. In case the spin doesn't fully work. Oh, it did though. Okay. Well, I wasted that double jump card, I guess. That sucks. Look at all that paint and coins. Dang it! This is only one ninja. I still need a jump card for him, though. What's the annoying part? Jump card! And then, big hammer. There we go. We got the cutout. This place has already been colored. Although I should have maybe got the magma burger because I totally forgot that's in this area. Break. Oh, I totally forgot we can zoom out on the map. Look at how big the map is. It's insane. I'm all tangled up in the charging cord for this game pad thing, my Bob, you want to call it? I don't know. It should be at like 90% now. 91. Sweet. So, still only missing a few. Let's go spend another 50 coin. So, I don't know what game I want to play next. Whether I should keep on with the Wii U or keep on with the Mario series. Paper Mario series. Because I have some Legend of Zelda for the Wii U that I could play. Or I can switch over to the Switch for the next Paper Mario game. And then that way all the Paper Mario series are kind of done in a row. So we need to go to Violet Isles. See what's up with that. Yay! Oh, I should have maybe got some health. I'm only 5 below. It's fine. Violet Isles, okay. No. One too many down. This way. Dark Blue Inn, Plum Park. Ooh, there's also the Rochambeau. Twilight Passage. Cortex Island. Lighthouse Island. Fortune Island. Where's Twilight Passage? There. No, it was Violet Isles. That's what it was. There's one Rochambeau temple that we can't get to. Oh no! We need to get to the crater thing, Red Pepper Volcano. So we need to go get the need to go get a magma burger. Let's do Rochambeau first though. Ow! My shoulder popped, and it just popped a second time. That's fun. Welcome to Rochambeau Temple number 4. First round opponent has a fear of flammable materials. Second round opponent flies through the air like a scissors plane, or was that a rock plane? Anyway, he mostly plays airplane cards. Alright, I have no idea what any of that means. Again, and I can't skip any of this dialogue because this is the first time we've been in this one. Rochambeau isn't just a mere game. No, Rochambeau is a way of life. It's a reflection of the nature of existence, a distillation of the delicate balance we all create simply by being or not being. This is the art of Rochambeau. Super Rochambeau. And with that, the competitors will take the stage. In this corner, the gnome who's shocked the Rochambeau world, Mr. Mamma Mia himself, Mario. And with that, let's bring out your first round opponent. He didn't get enough hugs as a child, so now he projected his anger onto others in the form of a spiky ball. He's Spike. Round one, Mario versus Spike. Challengers, draw your cards. Bam, 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 bam. Let's try rock. I have no idea. Roshin. Bo. It was a tie. Round two, challengers, draw your cards. Let's do paper. I don't know. I'm just guessing here. Roll. Shame. Bow. No! Oh, that's annoying. We didn't do it. Sad face. I want to go get that magma burger so I can get that last Rochambeau temple, but. Alright, that's 100%. That one's 100%. This one is not. Which one am I missing from here? I don't like the lighthouse one. The lighthouse one scares me. But I like the music for the pirate levels. I'm just gonna wait for those to go by. Just like that. I have no idea where the last colorless spot would be at, even. Yes, now it's all white. With the lighthouse working again. You can even see the Skull Island from here, which is kind of cool. A big hop slipper. That's fun. Get rid of a Koopa Trooper. Alright, there's no colorless spots in that little zone. There's none in the main zone. In this zone here. We'll get all these coins since they're just sitting here, you know? Nothing near. Wow, there really was a fortune hidden away in there. Congratulations, Mario deserved it. I'm not even jealous. Yeah, you say that, but I'm pretty sure you are.
Ha ha.
Avoided. And then jumped on. Hehehehe. There's no colorless spots here. It's getting really freaking annoying. We'll hit the save button. Save block. Whatever it's called. Go down into the parallel world, I guess. Has to be in here somewhere. What wall? This cave is amazing! Nothing there. I don't think. It's hard to see when you're running away from enemies. Oh. So I'm not strong enough to fully defeat Abu. Do I have any thing guards? I do not. Okay. Ooh, I have a double leak hammer. That I can use. Oh, dang it, I need an extra one. Frick. Especially when I frig it up. About the single boo. Ouch, that hurt. Wasted an e camera. I know I'm gonna mess up the hop somewhere, so I'm just gonna do this. Actually, can I, I gotta switch the oil. There we go. Do the single first. That was gonna be the double first, but yeah. Yay! Defeated. Ooh, I'm close to a paint level up too. Sweet. I see the colorless spot. Found it. The fact that I missed that the last time. The last like two times I was here. Let's try this. Might be a bit of an overkill, but meh. Ooh, I get 9 hops out of that hop slipper. Try not to do that often. Alright, we got the man. Freaking dry bones. That's a lot of dry bones. Can I just flee? Got the colorless spot. Hopefully that was the only one here. That was the only one that I have seen, so. The fact that I missed it the first time I was here is kind of a pain in the ass, but you know. It is what it is. Set sail! It will bring us to a paint star. Then we could unlock the temple for Rochambeau again, so that's good. If I can get over there. Course clear! Got everything! Yay! Yay! 100%! And that one's 100%! So all the purple is dealt with, aside from Plum Park. That's at 95. A lot that's 100%. Just a few left that are not. Like Mustard Cafe, Plum Park, Blue Bay Inn, whatever this one's at, Indigo Underground, Blue Bay Beach, not bad. Murray Road, Cherry Lake. Crimson Tower. Crimson Tower is really freaking close! I still didn't even get the cutout spot for whatever spot it was that I cannot remember the name of it. Just double checking here. Words are hard this morning. I need a drink or something. What's in my magical mini fridge? Some apple juice, I guess. Instead of drinking soda first thing in the morning. Nice cold apple juice. There we go. A little sip of that. Still didn't get the cutouts. Oh, and this is probably annoying. 74%! And then still not even half for that one. I want to check. Oops. I fell. Do Alright, I do want to find all those and complete that side quest too. What, Bubby? Go ask Daddy! Mommy's working! Alright, so... Ready Road. We're gonna go to... Find the colorless spots, hopefully. I found it! Might as well pull this out. It's free. Look, we have Huey back. I mean, I could have just probably checked my pocket anyways. See if Huey was there. There we go! We found the lost toad! Oh, Mario, you restored my color. Thank you so much. I've gotta run. Places to be. Good luck out there. We found him! No, I can't jump back up there. That's cool. No, oh, I fell. There we go. And let me hit it. Really? There's still a colorless spot that I missed. So annoying. I looked up where all these other toads are for... Oh, I need Mondo Woods. This side quest thingy. So that's what I'm looking at, mostly. Alright, so I need to find a green toad. Hop flipper. I don't know if it will be enough, but it was not. I only got 6 jumps. Biggie camera, maybe. I don't know. Goombas. Dang it. Would have been enough if I hadn't have messed up the timing for that last, or for that middle jump. There we go. Alright, so the toad is supposed to be behind a tree. Fight these in one go, though. That'd be great. To the knockout hammer. Oh well. Ooh, a Goomba card. Really? That's all I got? Is there anything in the middle of this? No? Okay. Hammer. Actually, let's do this mega hammer. Might be enough. It was. Yay. I like when it works. Ooh, yay. I get extra paint. Actually expect it to get bigger paint, actually, or my paint to go up more. Alright, I have no idea where this freaking toad is. It's driving me crazy. I need the toad. Trying to find a dang toad. It's supposed to be hiding behind a tree. Colorless toad behind a tree. That's the thing. Chain for princess, the chain shop. Look at that big old block. Toad would be. If you, and the thing that I'm reading on Google just says behind one of the giant trees in Wanda Woods. Like, yeah, that's so specific. Just behind one of the giant trees. So annoying that I can't find the damn toad. You ever get annoyed by not being able to find anything? Oh, freaking Goomba. I also didn't, start off by hitting him, so, I guess, yeah. Here we go. Toad is. Collect the star. This is what it is, I guess. Thank you. too. You planted the seed, yay! Yo, big perp, been a minute. Red, long time to see. I was so pale, I was thinking about changing my name to White, but thanks to Mario, I'm good as Red. So, I heard you get a letter from Piper, something about how if flowers bloom here, we could all meet again. Yeah, I planted the seed, he sent two, and lo and behold, we got a couple of sprouters. Can't wait until we get some flowers blooming in this pot. You know, hearing from Piper really take me back to the old days. It's funny, I remember one time way back before I knew Piper all that well. Oh, now we're into a thing. Maybe that's why I couldn't find him. Field day was coming up and I was trying to get in shape. So I was working out and I ran into Piper. He did his little foo-foo-foo laugh, and I figured he was making fun of me, which made me train even harder. I trained like crazy. And then the field day race comes, and it turns out that my training was all for nothing. I'm running in last place the whole time. But when we get close to the finish line, Piper is in the lead, and he just falls down all of a sudden, tripping everyone but me. It seemed kind of fishy, so after I won, I asked Piper if he fell on purpose to let me win. But Piper just got this look on his face like, nah, man, and started laughing. That was really how our friendship started. I still think he fell down and tripped everyone else so I could win. Alright, that part dead. Oh, it won't let me just fall down there. That's annoying. Not even like, but I can jump down on this side, because there's no floor to there. Okay. That makes sense. I have no idea where to go now. Let's spend 50 coins. Violet Isles, the harbor of Fortune Island. Rock wall visible beyond this ship. Okay, so I need to go to Fortune Island. Fortune Island, and then rock wall on the ship. Fortune Island, let's go! It's Violet Passage. It's Vortex Island. Lighthouse Island. Fortune Island! Alright, so it's the rock wall beyond the ship. I see it. No wonder I couldn't see it last time. I need to come up this way in order to get it. There we go. Ooh, a whole lot of e-cameras. A single, a double, and a triple. set sail. Here we go. Got that one. Alright, I will be right back in like a minute or two. I gotta go use the bathroom. Ugh. All that apple juice and coffee finally getting to me. We're gonna get to Port Prisma first. And then I will... There we go. I will be right back. Alright, I am back. Trying to get comfy here. End of my blanket. There we go. Alright, let's go find some more cutout spots. Well, not really find them. I'm gonna get them told to me because I'm lazy and don't really want to look. Gotta see here. Okay. Mystery of the Ages, strange stuff with lines, blah blah blah. I want the truce. Really? I gotta go back to Fortune Island? I don't wanna go back to Fortune Island. I wish you would've told me that one too. I wouldn't have to go back a second time. Might be the last one, but the second last one at least, so I guess we're gonna go back. What, buddy? You can't sit on my lap. I'm currently working. Next. Fortune Island. Run away from the blooper! Alright, through here. At least I don't have to worry about colorless spots, which is good. Just gotta worry about that asshole we avoided. I might have to go back. Get the barbecue. I totally forgot. Actually, maybe not. It might not be all smoky. Maybe? I don't know. Because the captain is currently outside dancing with the other captain. Okay, this is not the room. Try this other room. Oh, wait. This one. Ah, I see it. I see the cutout. If I can line up properly. There we go. Big line jump, and it's pre-colored. Yay! We like those cards. I don't have to waste my paint on them. They're having fun. Haha! I now have enough strength to jump on a blooper. Yay! And we set sail. Six. So we need one more? Maybe? Two? Depending. This part's the easiest because I can just spend the 50 coins. Red Pepper Volcano in the background when you walk along the wall. Okay, so Red Pepper Volcano. Which there is another thingy, another paint star, and I'm also missing colorless spots. So we'll be getting three things done at once, hopefully. Keyword, hopefully. Because if I can get the other paint star from Red Pepper Volcano, then I can have access to that last Rochambeau temple. Volcano.
Is Red Pebble Volcano? He going there?
So it's along a wall. That's all I know. Wait, is this the one where I need the... Ouch. That hurt. I need to... Alright, back to Fort Cobalt for the Magma Burger. Cost myself 30 health damage for nothing. But it was the red pepper creator that I needed the burger for. But no. Alright, that's good. I knew I should have bought the dang burger when I was here. Back here again. Hammer that. That way I can come this way. Get rid of that shy guy. This part again. Hopefully I don't fall down. Oh man. Ooh. Double jumped. Oh man. I was doing good at avoiding. Yay, a double jump. Alright. Line jump, and then a double jump. And you know the line jump is not gonna get everything. Oh, it did! I'm surprised. So at least it's a double jump. Dang it! I wasn't expecting the double jump to actually hurt. Got him. Really? I gotta do that again? I'm so annoyed with these ninjas. Battle spin. I can get the triple boot. Dang it, double hammers. That's useless. Try Goomba. Probably gonna be useless, but maybe we'll try. Goomba will at least headbutt. Maybe. Oh, Ice flower. Dude, it's gonna work. Dang jumps. Flowers actually work. Yay. Ouch. Ow. Alright, now that I know that flowers work. The pipe again. So annoying. Help. 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 This one. Yay, we did it. Save block. Buy a magma burger. Magma burger. Ooh, special. I don't have enough coins. This way, because I don't want to fight with the frickin' fences again. But I don't have to do the fight part, which is good. Yes, please. Alright, back to Red Pepper. Red Pepper Volcano is all painted, so that's good. That's one less thing that I have to search for. So I have the cutout and the other star that I need to get. Ish. Here's my dragon. Can't do a cutout while I'm sitting. On a dragon, apparently. Do do do. wall. Oh, I know. Ah, lava bubbles. Really? Not strong enough to fight these things? So annoying. These guys have hammers. Like, a lot of freaking hammers. Top card. What the hammers? Think it's this way? I have no idea. Saving. Spike top, right? That's how that works, right? Yay! Spike tops. Love to rise and then fall. Found it. Found the cutout spot. Ooh, a single, a double, and a triple iron jump. Nothing wrong with that. Since I need them right now. There we go, that part's done. Now just to find the other. The paint star. Okay, well, I guess I gotta go back. Can't fish. Wait for the lava to rise and then fall. rather be on the safe side. Fuzzies. Yeah, fuzzies. I don't know what they're called anymore. Wasted the extra hop slipper, but whatever. What it is. It's just gonna happen because I can't avoid jumping into it because I gotta jump onto the thingies. So annoying. Anywho. I should have maybe saved it. I think that actually needed it, but. There we go. The last one. Ouch. That was gonna happen. Do I have a power block? I don't get another spike top card. Woohoo! Let's try not to hit the lava. You know?
Ah!
go through here. And we fish. So you can only find that one frickin'. Need them again. I guess I have to. That's so annoying. Through the pipe. I think there's a doorway that I need to go through, or I can go through. Thanks for the lurks! Ooh, a big jump time. Danger. Currently lost because I'm trying to find the last pink star that is in this area. And yeah. area for it. I just don't know how to get it. That's the thing. Get off here. Fish again. I have no idea where I'm going, to be honest. There's nothing there that I can go through. This leads to a dead end. First room. That's dumb. Right, I need to go through this part again. Oh no, this one. Get off here. Up this way. Through this pipe. That simple to find. We got the cutout, we got the second paint start, so now I don't need the burger. Alright, let's try throwing it again. I said in front of us. In front of us, like right in front of us. Awesome timing! We just got that last paint star that I've been wanting to get. Alright, let's get this countdown going. No, dang it. I don't know how many of you can hear me. y'all having an awesome day. Not too crazy. Fun, safe. Don't do anything stupid. That is it for me today. Thank you for joining me. My ad time is really messed up because I started later than normal. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Raiding off to use in gold. She's playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Ooh, fancy. Yeah. Give him some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. I will do my outro again in like 2 minutes.
Maybe, I don't know.
Big stretches. Alright, I'm gonna do a second raid, make sure everybody get over to use and gold. I still don't know if the ads are done. I have like two different timers going. I have no idea. Twitch be twitching today. So, everybody have a good rest of their Monday. I will see you all on Wednesday. Hopefully. Maybe a new game, because we basically completed Color Splash, so. Have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and we'll see y'all soon.